myself Dr. Bharti Patil, working as an assistant professor physics in the department of physics, Maharaja Jivajirao Shinde College, Sri Gunga. We have already started the syllabus related to solid state physics, and we have begin the syllabus with the chapter first, the crystalline state. We have covered various points related to this chapter, and in our last lecture we have come across the concept of reciprocal lattice. We have seen what is mean by reciprocal lattice. In a direct lattice, interplanar distance, that is distance between parallel planes, is defined as d, and reciprocal lattice is a lattice of points in which distance between two parallel planes is successive parallel planes is 1 upon d, that is reciprocal of the interplanar distance in a direct lattice. Such type of lattice is called as reciprocal lattice. In our previous lecture we have seen how to draw a reciprocal lattice from a direct lattice. For that we have considered a two-dimensional figure or two-dimensional lattice, and we have seen how to draw how to get or construct a reciprocal lattice of a direct lattice. Then we have come across the relation between, and we have defined this with a notation of sigma. Sigma, that is reciprocal lattice, is equal to 1 upon dhkl, that we have defined, and its direction is along the direction parallel to the normal, to the hkl planes. These points we have covered during our last lecture. Also we have find out sigma 100, that is reciprocal lattice for the plane 100, then reciprocal lattice vector for a plane 010 and for a plane 001, and we have obtained their values, and we have represented them as A, capital A, capital B and capital C. If we represent lattice edges as small a, small b and small c in case of direct lattice, then we have represented their lengths in case of reciprocal lattice as capital A, capital B and capital C. And also we have represented their value as capital A is equal to b cross c, small b cross c, divided by a dot b cross c. Like that, b value of capital B, that is a reciprocal lattice vector, and the relation between direct lattice vector, that we have found out in case of capital A, capital B and capital C. For example, in case of capital C is equal to A cross B divided by A dot B cross C, where A dot B cross C is the volume of unit cell. These points we have covered. Again we have seen the product of capital A into small a is equal to 1, capital A into small b, capital B into small b is equal to 1, and capital C into small c is equal to 1. As in case of capital A, that is reciprocal lattice vector, it is perpendicular to the B and C. Therefore, their product, dot product, we have obtained as 0. And lastly, we have represented sigma in terms of HKL as H into capital A plus K into capital B plus L into capital C. These points we have covered during our last lecture. Now we in this lecture we are going to see one of the property of reciprocal lattice, and that property is nothing but reciprocal of reciprocal lattice is direct lattice. It is same as taking a reciprocal of any number. Suppose I want to find the reciprocal of number 5, then what I will do? I will take a reciprocal of it. Again, suppose I take reciprocal of an answer, then I will get number 5. Same is the thing, that is first property is reciprocal of reciprocal lattice is direct lattice. Now, in order to see the property, that is reciprocal of a reciprocal lattice is the direct lattice, consider a reciprocal lattice vector A, capital A, is equal to, as we have seen that our previous lecture, it is represented as B cross C divided by A dot B cross C. And suppose consider we are representing reciprocal by asterisk or a star, then represent this capital A as small a star, capital B as small b star, capital C as small c star, where a star, b star, c star, they are nothing but the reciprocal lattice vectors of a direct lattice. Then substituting this value or the representation in 1.19, we will obtain 1.20 easily, as we have replaced capital A by A star or A asterisk, and right hand side will remain the same. Now we have to take the reciprocal of this, because we want to find the reciprocal of reciprocal lattice. A star here represents the reciprocal lattice of A. Then we have to find the reciprocal of it. Therefore, here again we have to operate it with star operation. That is, A star star is equal to B star or B asterisk cross C asterisk divided by A asterisk dot B asterisk cross C asterisk. That is, we have replaced this B C A by their asterisk, that is their reciprocals. So in order to obtain the reciprocal of reciprocal lattice, as shown in formula 1.21. Now, as we know that product of A dot A star, that is, we have seen lastly as product of A dot capital A, that is product of direct lattice vector and a reciprocal lattice vector, comes out as 1. It means that if we multiply the previous equation by A dot A star, then right hand side will remain unchanged. Hence, we will multiply 1.21 equations right hand side by A cross A dot A star, so it will remain unchanged. But we know that A star dot B star cross C star, here star should be there, divided by A star dot B star cross C star, that is, it is nothing but volume upon volume into that remaining A star. Therefore, A star, as numerator and denominator are same, it will give us as value 1, and into A bar. Therefore, here we have obtained reciprocal of a reciprocal lattice, that is, A is our direct lattice. We have taken its reciprocal, that is A star is equal to capital A, and again we have taken its reciprocal, that is reciprocal of reciprocal lattice, and it gives us value A. A is nothing but lattice vector in direct lattice. Therefore, from equation 1.20 and 1.20, what is value? 1.20 is nothing but it is the reciprocal lattice, and 1.21 is nothing but reciprocal of reciprocal lattice. A is nothing but we have obtained A star star as A is equal to B star, that is a reciprocal, cross C star, that is a reciprocal lattice of C, divided by A star reciprocal lattice of A dot B star cross C star. Hence, if we replace B star as capital B, C star as capital C, and A star as capital A, we will obtain the value of small a, that is reciprocal, that is value of lattice vector in direct lattice along x direction or along 1 0 0 direction as B cross C divided by A dot capital B cross capital C. Similarly, we can obtain the values for small b, that is the lattice parameter or the direction along y-axis is equal to C cross A divided by A dot B cross C. Because suppose we want to solve it, you have to solve it. Same as in case of small a. That is, if you want to get B is equal to, then you have to write equation as small c star cross small a star divided by volume, and you have to substitute capital A B C for respective small a B C, and you will obtain the value of B, vector B. Then vector C can be obtained in the same manner, that is, in order to obtain the vector C, small c, you will get, you have to multiply small a cross small a star cross small b star divided by small a star dot small b star cross small c star, that is divided by volume, because C is perpendicular to A and B, small a and B, and you have to replace B star by B, A star by capital A, and C star, small c star by capital C, and you will obtain the value of C bar, small c bar is equal to capital A cross capital B divided by volume, that is volume in reciprocal lattice. Therefore, from this formula, one can say that reciprocal of a reciprocal lattice is a direct lattice. Thank you.